this is Writer's Block, a very good little indie game. Very, very, very unique, very interesting story. This has some interesting visuals as well as one of my favorite genres, which is the 2D scrolling adventure, point and click, sci-fi romp, I suppose. It's just really is a strange tale. Enjoy the gameplay. I'll chat to you. this game has a nice little trick up its sleeve halfway through the game, so you know I'll talk you through it when I get to that point. It was just so funny, and it gave me a real jump scare. Anyway, enjoy the rest of the gameplay. Let me know what you think of the game, and let's get into it.
Thank you.
Son of a bitch. The game just tricked me. I just paused my game. I thought my computer was crashing. That was really good. I got a blue screen straight after. I didn't record it, but I was convinced my computer was crashing. Smart ass bloody developer. That was so realistic. I wish I'd recorded that bit. Seriously, it was a blue screen. Blue screen of death. Damn it. That was a horror movie. That was pretty cool. Oh shit. Son of a bitch. I'm really liking this game now. That was very, very original, very funny. Son of a bitch. I have lots of problems with my laptop. Oh dear. I wonder what part two is going to be like, but this part is took me a little while to sort out. A little problem with the computer that was non-existent. And we've got problems to solve here. Okay. Talk to myself? I don't know. Well, that was very good, very interesting. Enjoyed that a lot. Good jump scare, enjoyed that. The computer crashing. That fooled me. Bastards.